We are here at Bedford High School with the director of The Wedding Singer, Zach Spiegel, and some of the cast. How are ya? So tell us a little bit about the preparation of the show, Zach.
So the preparation of the show, we started, oh my God, what was it, 2 months ago or something at this point?
Yeah.
2 months ago, and we go 3 hours a day, 5 days a week, right after school. I mean, we treat it like a sport. It's, you know, we got to get prepared for the show. It's the big game. But, you know, the past 2 weeks, we go up to 4, 5, 6 hours, and I think at this point, we're ready to go, don't you think?
What can people expect from the show?
Oh my God, you can expect a good time, right? I mean, it's the 80s, so you can expect nostalgia if you're from the era, and if you're not, you're going to have a bop. I can tell you that right now. We've got a rock band behind us right now that's playing. I don't know if you can hear them on the mic or on this mic, but yeah, it's going to sound cool.
So when can people see the show?
They can see the show starting tomorrow night, which is Thursday, all the way through this weekend, Thursday, Friday, Saturday at 7. We have a Sunday matinee. Next weekend, we're doing 2 more shows, Friday, Saturday at 7.
And if people want more information to get tickets,
go to seatyourself.biv/Bedford High School.
And as we say in showbiz, break a leg.